Need your help tonight finding the person who opened fire in a Cleveland motel, killing a man. It happened just a short time ago at the Lancer Motor Motel on Carnegie Avenue. Police say witnesses heard several shots in the area and found a man lying on the ground. Police say the man had been shot several times in the stomach. If you know anything, call Cleveland Police.